Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Reddit unable to upload photos problem. So our first solution is we need to clear our Reddit app cache files. To do that, open your phone settings and search for app management. Once you get it, tap on that. Now tap on Reddit, tap on storage usage, tap on clear cache, clear data. And now open your Reddit app and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to log out from our Reddit account, and then we need to re-log into our Reddit account and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third and last solution is we need to use an older version of Reddit app. But before that, you will need to uninstall your current Reddit app and then open a browser and type here older version Reddit. Open this first link, scroll down, and from this list you can download any older version. Just tap on the version name, tap on download, tap on download anyway, and once it's downloaded, just install the app and log in into your account, and that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.